Today on this special build edition of the AI show, we'll get to hear from Murnu Shamecki, Senior Program Manager on the Azure Machine Learning team, and Joachim Ostrom, Cloud Solution Architect. Murnu and Joachim will talk about how Scandinavian Airlines, or SAS, is using InterpretML. Make sure you tune in.
Hi, everyone. My name is Murnu Shamecki. I'm a senior product manager at Azure AI, working on some of our responsible AI offerings like InterpretML and Fairlearn. Today, I'm excited because I'm joined by our awesome cloud solution architects partner, Joachim Ostrom, to talk about how Scandinavian Airlines is using Microsoft Machine Learning Interpretability Toolkit InterpretML within Azure Machine Learning to understand and debug their Eurobonus fraud detection model. Eurobonus is a loyalty program, and basically they used interpretability toolkits to understand how that model has made its predictions. InterpretML is a machine learning interpretability package for training interpretable machine learning models and explaining black box AI systems. I would like to welcome Joachim to this conversation. Please introduce yourself.
Thank you, Manush. My name is Joachim Ostrom, and I work as a cloud solution architect with focus in AI at Microsoft Sweden. I worked in multiple industries with machine learning, and I often see that AI solutions can be reused across industries, but I also learned that productive tooling is key for success. And I'm not only speaking about cloud compute power, but also collaborative tooling, getting your model in production and your model in compliance, able to automatically retrain and deploy your model in a secure and also in a responsible way. Azure Machine Learning enables this, and my role is to help the customer get the most out of it, to get the value with AI responsible and secure. And I'm happy to share how our customer Scandinavian Airlines, aka SAS, created value from InterpretML.
Awesome. Now, can you please spend a few minutes describing this very specific use case that Scandinavian Airline had and where the consideration of interpretability and model explanation came in?
Sure. The use case is about their loyalty program, and the Eurobonus loyalty program is a valuable customer feature for SAS, and its popularity reflects the realities of air travel in Scandinavia. Unfortunately, the popularity of the Eurobonus program also makes it a target for fraud. People see loyalty points in the program as valuable assets, and scammers trying to gain as many points as possible to redeem for their own travel or to purchase tickets and sell them to other people. And SAS considers it extremely important to fight fraud and ensure the integrity of the loyalty program, of course. But even though they eventually manage to shut individuals down, they may already have traveled with fraudulent tickets or stolen someone's points. So they made it their goal to proactively stop fraud and at the same time safeguard the Eurobonus experience for valid, loyal customers in a cost-effective way. So they wanted to increase the detection capabilities without having to increase the size of the fraud detection staff. Hence, with Azure Machine Learning, they built a fraud prevention model to help identify and mitigate fraud in its loyalty program using AutoML for automatic retraining and InterpretML for the model explainability and transparency needed.
Got it. Great. I can understand that accusing a valued customer of fraud is obviously a very negative experience that they would like to avoid at any cost. So can you now walk us through how you used InterpretML within Azure Machine Learning to understand and debug these models?
You're very right, Manu. SAS takes responsible AI very seriously. They need to trust that using the model won't result in an accusation of fraud against an innocent customer. They still keep a human in the loop to make the final decision, but it's important that the machine learning model that are pointing at a fraud is based on explainable factors and not the output of a black box. SAS and Microsoft started with a proof of concept together to see how can we utilize Azure Machine Learning Studio with its new capabilities with InterpretML, and how did we leverage this for debugging and to bring value from it. And the model has data from around 7 data sources, so we wanted to debug and see if we could reduce the number of features and what specific features are important for the model during training and during inference. The goal here, besides opening up the black box, was to reduce the features and still keep good accuracy. And thanks to interpretability within Azure ML Studio, we were able to both debug and compare different training rounds with different datasets of features. This using both global feature importance and local feature importance to detect the less important features to remove and to get insights from them. They were able to decrease the number of features from 54 to 31 without losing accuracy. And they also got the benefits of easier understanding of the model and easier compliance because using less data and less maintenance and optimized performance. And it also saves cost since less data to process. But most important, they get full transparency and no black box.
Wow, this is fascinating. I totally understand. They sort of opened that black box, understood their model better, also were able to reduce the features, which was beneficial for optimization and making the runs faster, but also for compliance purposes. That is very, very great. Thanks for putting it into this perspective for us. Now, what were the benefits of using InterpretML for this use case and how they can serve customers better as a result of this tooling?
I talked to SAS and they feel that they have better insights into the levels of fraud that was earlier hard to find. According to SAS, if someone tries to commit a fraud on a large scale, you can find them relatively easily because they stick out. But now they are much better equipped to identify fraud on a small scale and a large scale. To keep the seats in an airplane available for their true loyal customers, not taken by scammers. The new machine learning model was actually able to surface 300% more frauds than earlier. This by combining more data sources, using Azure AutoML to retune and optimize the model continuously, both detecting small frauds and big ones. And they could decrease the number of features without losing accuracy, and some features detected and dropped was features with high cardinality. And dropping these saves compute costs by itself and also increase the machine learning algorithm options, potentially better scoring to get.
Awesome. Now, InterpretML is an open source toolkit, but it has been integrated within Azure Machine Learning. How did you harness the power of cloud for generating these explanations?
SAS were using Azure as a cloud and Azure ML at its fullest. They're using Azure ML Studio for model management to see the run history. They used AutoML for training and connected this to the feature important with embedded InterpretML dashboards to each training run and during inference. So everything is connected and automated with MLOps and in Azure with a full picture. So for each training run, we can see the scoring and the feature importance and the explanation of this training run and how the model is performing out in production. When they commit a code change to Git, it triggers the process to automatically create a new model version, train it, validate it, and publish it to a web service powered by Azure Kubernetes Service. And I quote, "That's our time to value, and it's extremely quick." So this is where Azure as an ecosystem works together with InterpretML, connecting each model with a dashboard of both model runs with scoring and also InterpretML with feature importance to support responsible AI. So we can both understand the model's decision and we can add and remove key features to get the model prediction accurate and also to understand the behavior of this. Plus we have model management and lineage, the complete model lifecycle.
Fascinating. This was a very great use case that showcased how interpretability can bring major value to a machine learning lifecycle. I really appreciate you shared it with us. Thank you so much for joining us. Have a great day.
Thank you very much. Have a great day.